been walking for miles. It all looks the same.
We're lost.
We're almost at the tunnels. Trust me.
It's been 5 days. Admit it, they abandoned us.
Something must have happened to them.
Either way, we're on our own.
We go to the metro. It's filled with gas.
Map says straight
ahead.
We'll have
to vent it.
Through the lab.
I think I found the vent control. Done. Let's go. There's a creeper near. I can feel it. Hunger is beginning to get to me.
If you could have anything, what would it be?
Sour cream pancakes. The best. Where are you? It's a creep! Caught me by surprise. This tank's. This must be where they make the gas. Will we be safe from the gas when we reach the surface?
According to Svetlana, we'll be clear of the gas cloud.
I got willing.
Tunnels should be on the other side of this door.
Reloading!
We made it. The station shouldn't be far now. Machine gun set.
I'm reloading.
Lord,
it's
give me
some.
Please, come in. Waiting in 20 minutes.
Get to the metro station. Oh, thank God. We're above ground. Under assault.
Where the hell have you been?
We lost people. We tried to come back, but everything went to hell.
We're almost there.
I need you to do something. We have to flood the tunnels with gas.
Who cares about a handful of Zeke wandering around down there?
There's 300 kilometers of metro tunnels. Could be thousands of them down there.
I'm guessing we don't have a choice.
What do you need us to do?
There's a control room at the end of the platform. Get to it. There's...
Here. What now?
There's the main power circuit. Switch it on.
Good.
Done.
There are service rooms alongside every platform. Both sides, both levels. Find the room with the red light above the door.
Understood. Me by surprise. Level, left side.
In the main control room, there are two sets of switches, one on each side of the room. They direct power to the different platforms in the station. Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service room you just found.
Grip! Should have power now. Focus on the ball!
Fine.
Reloading!
found a heavy weapon.
Screamer is dead.
The light is green. What now?
Go inside the service room. There should be a button. Push it.
Green! The damn thing's got me!
I got the creep!
Thank you.
Done.
Excellent. Now repeat the process. Find the next service room with a red light.
Tell us what we're doing here, Doctor.
We are overriding isolation security protocol so we can vent the entire network.
That sounds safe.
Anything useful?
Found it!
Where is it?
Upper level, right side.
Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service room you just found.
Bull!
Watch your fire!
The bull is dead!
Should have power now.
I'm reloading.
Lay to rest at last.
The light is green. What now?
Go inside the service room. There should be a button.
All of them are online.
That's going to pull in the gas. Now get out. Up the escalator.
The ball! There.
The gas is rising. We have to leave. Now!
Forgive us, Father.
Rest in peace. Someone, hit the door switch.
The gas is rising. We have to leave, now! Thank you. So good to see you.
Helicopter is on its way, but we have multiple swarms closing in. We need to set up a perimeter. Doctor,
keep your head down until this is over.
I can help fight them.
I gave you an order, Doctor. Now move it!
Do what he says. You got this.
Lord, let's just be the last time.
Watch out! One creeper! Creeper.
Voltage kit ready.
Give me a second.
I found some defenses.
Automatic turret up and running.
I found defenses. Machine gun ready!
Ooh, a powerful weapon.
Boom!
Whoa!
Screamer!
I have a defense kit.
Machine gun set. To rest at last.
Swarm coming from the city.
Give me strength.
And when we did, it would not be this city. Remember.